Who liked Triangle Trophy? Okay. You guys bought my book, Triangle Trophy. I have my book either. You guys Triangle, don't have my book. Okay, the first setup is like this. I'm going to show you guys over here. Look here, I'm going to open my guard.
Hi, everyone.
What I did here. I put my knee right here on his chest, right? Now you see a strong guy here, what are you going to do with his arm? You're going to shake his arm, right? That's okay. Now when they push over here, now look what they're going to do. Hands right here. Now look here, with the foot on the heel. Push his arm, now what I have. He can't shrink the arm because the rotation of my hip pull his arm in. You see? Now look this up. He can't here, his arm over here. I try to bring his arm. I can't! But look here, when I have the hand on the elbow, you see, I move over here, his arm in. Okay? Now look here, this arm. One, I kill this arm. Left over here. Stretch his arm. Open the neck. Try to control. Okay? Easy. Set up. But, he moved back a little bit. I open the guard, now move the hip back. Oh, here, now he moved back. That's okay, good. Set up number two. Look here, guys. You see one thing you need to learn from the cross grip? Open and cross. That's it. Now look the setup I'm gonna do. What I did here. You guys saw what I did here? With my leg? No?
Yeah.
Yes. I hook his arm over here, behind his back. Now look what I'm doing here.
Yeah.
You see this arm?
Snap.
I rotate. He set up in the arc when he create open guard. When you grab here, you see his arm, I'm the hand here, right? Now you see right here. Now you see, I push his arm out. See my knee here? When you push his arm out, his arm here. Now when they rotate here, my hips come deeper inside there. You see? You want to set up here, come over here. You want to push the knee, he's going to push the arm out. The leg is going to go right between his arm. You see here? Now, when they do that, this foot is going to hook his back. See? And lock this way. Now, this one I like to open. You see? He's closed over here and stuff. He's going to hold, he's going to put. No, open here. Now, one thing, you see this leg here, come on your knees over here. Now, when they do a roll, my head's going to come right here between his arm and his knee. Look here. You see? Now you see his arm, you still hold. Now look here, the hook come right deep behind his neck over here. And now I have the triangle. Okay, one more time. This one look difficult, but when you learn, it gets very easy. You see? And come with your hook. Also I go a deep hook behind his neck. It's not a leg here, but deep. Now, perfect training. Okay, let's do that.